Good morning. Our prayer this morning for Saturday, the 7th of August, is a reflection from Ted Loder. Lord, soothe my tiredness, quiet my fretfulness, curb my aimlessness, relieve my compulsiveness. Let me be easy for a moment. O Lord, release me from the fears and guilts which grip me so tightly, from the expectations and opinions which I so tightly grip, that I may be open to receiving what you give, to risking something genuinely new, to learning something refreshingly different. O God, gather me to be with you as you are with me. Amen.